Side of town, we're following more breaking news. Four people are hurt after a traffic stop led to a pursuit and ended with a crash.
This involved two cars. A portion of Lincoln Way has been closed between Bendix and North Iowa as crews are clearing the scene. Police say there is no threat to the public. And right now in St. Joseph County in Michigan,